Nonprofits run on tight budgets, and it can be tricky to raise awareness for your cause with limited funds. Thankfully, there are marketing strategies nonprofit organizations can implement to get the most from their small budgets. Hi, I'm Erika Taylor Montgomery, CEO and founder of Three Girls Media, and in this episode of 2-Minute Marketing Tips, I share tools for nonprofits to develop a marketing strategy, engage with your audience, and hopefully find new supporters and donors along the way. The first thing you want to do is take advantage of nonprofit programs and content marketing resources. How would your nonprofit like to have $10,000 a month to spread the word about its cause? For qualified organizations, the Google Ad Grants program does just that. Running and managing Google Ads takes some back-end savvy, but with a daily budget of $329 for advertising, along with a keyword cost per click maximum of $2, it'll be worth the effort to take the time to learn how to share your story and mission. Be aware that there are certain requirements to qualify for the Google Ad Grants program, and there are also terms to agree to about receiving and using the donations. The next thing you can do is promote your nonprofit on Facebook. Did you know that over 750,000 nonprofits use Facebook to share their causes and create awareness? A nonprofit page can share your message all over the world, including your events and organized activities. Nonprofits will also want to consider creating a dedicated group for their supporters and use Facebook's fundraising tools to collect donations and allow their supporters to help raise funds with donate buttons as well as birthday fundraisers. Another benefit is access to donation transcription reports available in the reporting features. Like the Google Ad Grants program, there are criteria that nonprofits need to meet. Now let's talk about the impact of visual content. Whether a nonprofit has been approved for the Google Ads Grant program or is developing content marketing for social media channels, high-quality visuals are essential to any successful marketing campaign. What type of visuals should you share? At the core, you'll want to focus on images that convey the nonprofit's mission and its impact. However, images can also speak to the many aspects of the nonprofit, such as staff and volunteers who work behind the scenes, and those who have benefited from the nonprofit's goals. Instagram is an image-centered social media platform, and according to the Balanced Small Business, over half of the users are between 18 and 29 years old. This age group and millennials are known to be really active in giving for a cause, and appealing to them on a platform they use could generate new support and donors. Nonprofits don't have to spend much money to create eye-catching graphics. There are free programs like Canva that have hundreds of free templates. Before you begin, decide on fonts and use color schemes that match your nonprofit's brand and use them consistently. Another impactive tool is a blog. One way to think of consistent blogging is as a free publicity tool that provides opportunities to share information with consumers who might be potential donors or volunteers, and as a way to make the nonprofit an authority on the subject. Another benefit of regular blogging is that it provides more content for search engines and is terrific for search engine optimization. Besides a blog, you should also take advantage of email to connect with your supporters. Investing time into an email campaign and a monthly newsletter can go a long way to increase brand visibility, engage with supporters, find new support, and raise donations. Email and newsletter design are vital to audience engagement, as users size up an email in less than a second. Some things to share in a newsletter are upcoming events, blog posts, news about volunteers, and updates about the cause. Remember to always include a call to action button, and don't shy away from creating a sense of urgency for time-sensitive donation requests. The last tip I have for you is to be savvy with social media. Social media is a way for nonprofits to connect with their supporters and engage with them daily. Businesses are often tempted to be on all platforms. However, to be savvy with social media, any business needs to be choosy. With limited funds and volunteer resources, a nonprofit will first need to cater to their current customer base and their platform of choice. When adding on additional social media platforms, take the time to understand each platform, who uses it, and then review how the organization's resources can be allocated. With these programs and tools, you're now ready to brainstorm ideas, understand your audience, assess your resources and budget, and build a marketing strategy. In many cases, nonprofit organizations have volunteers to help with digital marketing tasks. And while their budgets are tight, hiring a digital marketing firm with extensive knowledge of current trends, branding, and more could save your nonprofit hours of frustration and launch a content marketing campaign in the right direction, even if it's just for consulting. If you're a nonprofit in need of assistance, contact our team at Three Girls Media, and you can shoot me an email at info@threegirlsmedia.com. Thanks for listening.